Alrighty guys, this is your boy Daragon, and I'm the greatest Call of Duty player in the world. As you see, you'll witness the beatdowns that I'm about to give every single player online, what they truly deserve. So I'm the best, clearly, obviously. You're gonna see why they call me the Master of Disaster, I can't think of anything kind of Nicky name, and here we go. Once it loads up, I gotta like mute everybody because I don't roll that way. I don't like people trying to steal my fame, so I'ma mute all because sometimes they mics be super loud and you have those country boys cursing at you. Wow, what a great way to start. Dude looks out the window, somehow sees me because I'm the man. What the? I need a machine gun. Yo, that dog took like 999 million bullets, yo. That was the craziest dog I ever witnessed in my life. Oh man, that guy scared the crappy guy out of me, man. That guy scared the crap out of me. But yeah, here we go. I should really be wearing my glasses, but I'm not. Why? Too badass for them right now. I'm gonna beat people half blinded. What's up here? People gonna be up here? Aye, nobody's up here. Go down here. See, I don't like camping in Call of Duty, really. I feel like it's boring as fuck playing like that. What the? Oh, that's bullshit. I did great. One death. One motherfucking death. As you see, I'm off to a great start. Off to a fantastic start. Ugh. Man. At least I killed the dog. But yeah. Turtle says, I'm the greatest Call of Duty player. Look how many people I muted. I don't play with Mike. Wow, that guy did even worse. That's kind of sad. 14 deaths and 1 kill. I mean, I had no kills, so I shouldn't be talking, but... Yeah, I just got the MTAR X. My friend said that's, like, one of the best guns to use. So, I'm trying it out. I'm gonna see how well it works. And if it gets me a lot of kills, then I have no complaints. My chisel whistle. Alright, can it please load? I have something to talk about. Look at these people's names. You got D-Squad, B-Squad 2. You got Ninja Warrior. Wow, Ninja Warrior. That's a clever name. That's a real... Oh, look, it's my favorite level. Ronnie's Hot Dog. His fucking stage. Ah, I think I forgot to equip the IED. IED helps me out so much. I'm not used to doing commentary while playing, so I'm not good to begin with. So don't expect me to be even better afterwards, man. So I shaved my beard. My beard. And now I feel like I'm 12 years old. And I feel like I'm fatter. I feel like the beard hid my fatness in my face. And now I feel fat.
So here we go. MTAR X, 30 seconds. Oh, about a second, man. That's a long ass wait, dude. 30 seconds. 10 seconds. That's pretty long, too, man. That's pretty. Alright, I'm gonna do better this time. Trust me. Who do we have? We got D Squad, Ninja Warrior. Yo, I got BJ Wood. Yo, these people. Oh, I do have my IED. Okay. I'm gonna just put it there and then I'm gonna go around this way. Because. Alright, so somebody already died. Good sign. That's a good sign. I ain't trust people because people like to camp in this game. Humiliate your next opponent. Alright, my nose is itchy. That's never good when you're playing online. Because, you know, when your nose is itching, you're gonna be bitching. Oh, man. What? Assist! Assist! I see some. God. Damn. Alright, throw IED. Somebody come. look at that guy trying to kill me with a knife. Oh man, this dude's a retard. He almost got me though. I'll give him props if he oh, okay. Woo! Woo! Usually don't do this good. Woo! Alright, seen somebody. Dude tried to steal my kill. You believe that? Believe that sheezy? You believe that sheezy? Oh man, yo. Oh snap, I got a guard dog. I never get guard dog. Sweets. Come on. Got a squad point too, man. Man, I'm doing great this round. I've never done so great in my life before. Yo, where's my guard dog, man? Oh shit. My dog killed the dog? Yo, that's legit. Okay, no. Woo. Somebody killed my guard dog. I'm kind of sad. Lassie died so very fast, man. So very fast. Oh, I'm running out of bullets, yo. Fuck. Have to grab somebody's weapon. Oh, shit. People with their flash grenades. They're flash grenades, man. They're flash grenades. I'm probably going to end up doing terrible the rest of the match. Don't expect anything ever like that again. Because I think that's the highest amount of kills I got without a death. Alrighty, so. Maybe I'm getting better. Oh shit, yep, I died. See? That's what happens when you have 25 million people spawn camping over there. Hoo-hoo-hoo! What the... Woo! That was... Alright, I'm gonna plant my SATCOM. I just want some XP. I wanna level up. Alright, yo. How do you not kill them, man? Alright, at least I got some assist points. You know? Alright, that's always cool. Right when you spawn. Wow, yo, like, man. I don't know how I killed two people. See, that's what happens when I do good. I end up doing really bad afterwards. So, like I said, don't ever expect anything like that again. Alright, this sucks. This sucks. Woo! Woo! Oh, IED. I ain't retarded. Aw, man, look at that. I am retarded. That dude really hid behind a pole just to kill me. That is sad. Wow, yo, I missed every bullet in the world right there. See, you seen how many bullets I missed? Alright. You ain't getting me. You ain't getting me. He tripped over my IED. Oh, man. That almost killed me, though. That would have been suicidal. Literally. So, somebody died over here. So, there's probably like two peeps over here. No? Oh, okay. Like, I don't know how he predicted that I was there. I don't even want to watch the kill cam because I would just... Wow, yo, you see? I'm breaking even already of deaths. Yo, about to say, man. About to say. Dude's a no joke. Man, my nose is itchy again. Maybe I need my nose to itch and then I'll do better. Sounds like I have a drug addiction. My nose is itching. Me nose. Oh shit, he scared me. I was about to clothesline that son of a gun. Alright, I did pretty good. I did excelente. So yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. Maybe I'll do more. I'm just bored, so I was like, yo, let me play some COD and record it. And surprisingly, I did better than normal. I mean, I didn't do excelente, but I did pretty good. So yeah, it's me, Daragon. Deuces, if you want to see more, let me know. Comment.